Many may wonder what is the deal with Latal. Is he going to Nottingham or Cardiff, come back to the Steelers, play in Czech Republic, or even retire? No one knew until today, when he signed for Kamarch in Poland. I think this was unexpected, but I hope it works out for him. Good luck, Latal. And make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications for more hockey news.